When you talk into a phone,
hello.
Each time you make a call, the sound changes through many forms.
Like radio waves.
And that's not all. Then at the other phone, those changes get reversed. So it comes out through the other phone as the sound it was at first.
Hey, buddy, how's it going?
When you talk, your voice makes waves of air that move a magnet in the phone somewhere, causing changes to an electrical current. And when that current makes it down the wire through which it runs, a microprocessor tracks those changes as zeros and ones, which promptly leave your phone behind, taken off as radio waves that find their way to the nearby cell towers around. From there, it's off to a switching station, which, this is wild, sends those waves to the one exact individual phone you dialed. And once they reach the other phone, the process goes the other way around, from radio waves to zeros and ones to electrical signals.
Not yet sound.
Those signals move a magnet, which moves a speaker cone, creating sound that's just the same as what was spoken in the other person's phone.
Hey buddy, how's it going?
When you talk into a phone, each time you make a call,
so
the sound changes through many forms,
like radio waves.
And that's not all. Then at the other phone, those changes get reversed.
So good catching up.
So it comes out through the other phone as the sound it was at first.
Okay, I'll talk to you later then. Bye.